Yeah, we're back. And right where it was.
Stopping it? So now the sails are loose?
Just yes. Watch.
I think there's a lot of health here because there's going to be a lot of fucking enemies coming.
You cut the sails loose. So now what? They're pulling the sails down? But how are they going to catch the wind?
Like this, boy.
We're floating. The heat from the fires. We're actually floating. And we're stuck.
Not for long. Stay with the boat.
I can't believe it. You just made a huge sky lantern.
Oh, I can't. Okay. Oh, fuck, that was health.
Our ship's lodged on this bridge. Sure I can't help?
I said stay on the boat.
Staying on the boat.
No, I'm here. I might as well explore a bit, just in case. Good thing I decided to explore. Holy shit.
Wait for me there.
Holy fuck. No. Fuck you. Holy fuck!
We need to talk, brother. You do realize it's over, don't you? Even if we make it back to Midgard, you and Baldur destroyed the only gate to Jotunheim. We are out of options. And that boy up there, he's in 9 kinds of pain. His head's turned so far around, he...
Atreus is not your concern.
Well, he might become everyone's concern if you don't do something. You don't have to be the smartest man in the world to see that.
All right, I'm back. Cool.
Atreus.
I can help?
Together now.
We did it. We're free.
For now.
We are going to get out of here.
Face me, father. It is time to end this.
Oh,
yes,
God.
My son. It is time.
No.
It's that voice again. Do you know who that is?
I do not know.
Hold on!
What the fuck?
Harpoon! I will free us!
No!
Yeah.
Yeah! Holy shit!
Ed, how long before we reach the temple?
Yeah, it's freezing.
As long as we maintain this speed and those fires don't go out, we should be there in no time, lad.
I wasn't expecting the survival segment in this game, but sure. No, not again! Already? I had them both lit!
Oh!
Fuck you. I hope that's it, because goddamn.
We're free!
Whew.
Amir, how's the fire staying lit?
Could you believe magic?
Or those blades.
It's both technically, but yeah. Shit.
Step out onto the back!
We need to lose that harpoon.
Got it. Come on. That's it? That's toy. Hope that's it. Cause goddamn.
It is time, my son. Look around at what you have done.
Oh, shit. Look familiar. The end of God of War 3.
Come on, we gotta go.
You saw.
There's no time, look.
God damn.
This realm now,
as long as we didn't wreck our way back.
Hey, there we go.
What is this place?
This is Odin's. I'd recognize his atrocious taste anywhere.
Look at that! It's the missing panel about here. Odin must have stolen it. But why?
He always has his reasons. Might I have a look? Well, this is most unexpected.
Why? What does it mean?
I haven't the foggiest. Isn't that unexpected?
Head.
Look, clearly that's Tyr. Traveling somehow. Perhaps magically. But what's that to do with the giants that they should devote a shrine to it? I'm afraid that is none too clear.
What are those runes in the corners?
Not runes.
I do not know.
Symbols from different lands. They mean...
war.
Aye.
How do you...
This one I know too well.
Oh.
His eyes. They are jewels. Like yours.
No doubt signifying the gift of sight the giants granted us. Give me a closer look. Interesting. Interesting.
What is that?
Secret plans concealed by Tyr so none could access but him. And those few others the giants trusted.
and right under Odin's nose. Ho-ho-ho! I did promise I'd get you to Jotunheim.
What do you mean, Head? You said we were out of options.
Don't you see, brother? Odin never gave up hope, and neither should we. He knew there was a clue in here, but we're the ones who found it. These plans are for a key to some chamber Tyr's kept hidden. I don't know where it's leading or what we'll find, but it's a path.
How do we make this key?
I suggest we ask a dwarf.
Oh, God.
That symbol on the temple door. It's a bunch of runes together. Peace, unity, hope, other things too.
Tyr's own design. He made this door himself.
This is interesting. You can tell we're definitely getting near the end of the game.
Before, when you saw.
I didn't see anything.
You did not see me with someone. An old man.
What old man? Can we go?
Yes. Very well.
Atreus is pretending not to see. He didn't see anything, but he did.
Right, let's get back.
He obviously walked right through, so of course he's
that dwarf.
Of course he saw. He's just pretending he didn't. Midgard we go. Again.
Now, Head, why did you not tell us Baldur is the son of Freya?
He is. It's shocking every time I hear it, and yet obviously I know it. When I think about Baldur and Freya...
Mimir?
Yes, lad.
Freya.
How's that, brother?
Head, tell me Baldur's vulnerability.
Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats, physical or magical.
Wait, what is happening?
He is bewitched not to speak of what he knows.
I am! Oh, that's it precisely. I wonder how long that's been so. Since he had my head at her mercy. But back when I figured out Baldur's weakness.
I'm here.
Yes, lad.
You just said you figured out Baldur's weakness.
Did I? But Baldur is blessed with invulnerability to all threats. Physical or magical.
Enough. This means there is a way. If he troubles us again, we will find it. Can you make it?
Is it a weapon? Armor? Or likewise an instrument of war, of which I'm a master at shaping? No? Then forget it. Even if I wanted to make such an insignificant gewgaw, I'm liable to chink my tools working on something so delicate and ladylike.
Then shingle it. Pattern weld the item with scap slag. Keep the layers thin. Alternate the overlay.
Okay, smart guy. And where do you propose to find a lump of quality scap slag? Last time I saw one, I could still get rigid down south. Shut your mouth. Is that... Where did you...
I had to get my hands dirty.
Well, don't just stand there. Let's do this.
What? You? You're fine with working on something that's not a weapon?
Oh, hell, why not?
They're getting along! Goddamn! They're getting along!
Watch the spine.
What?
Keep your wrist loose.
No, you keep your wrist loose. Yeah, I need more heat here.
Coming up. You gonna temper that steel longer?
I don't need to. I triple quenched it with Drago.
See? How inventive and sanitary. You clever little beaver. Never too late to learn a new trick, is it?
No, it's not. There.
Here it is.
Nope. Don't forget this. You're grinning. It's downright unsettling.
It's just nice to see you together. But now the rune on your brand looks different.
Impressive. Reforging something what broke.
I knew it. You two love each other.
Oh, cut it out, Francis. You're gonna get me all weak.
I like the new one better. Don't you?
We have work to do.
Dude.
No. Hey, look who's back up and about. Didn't I tell you it'd be fine?
Yeah.
Good choice.
Nice. Craft this, 'cause yeah, it's nice. Some new armors. That works.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
Obviously, I want melee combat. Okay, I just got the blades to upgrade completely, as well as the bow, and yeah, it's all weapon upgrades. Nice.
Oh, why did it lag?
Now we just need to figure out what door this key opens. It has to be somewhere around the temple.
Look how fucking awesome I look.
Huh. Let's hang on to it.
Seriously, look how cool I look.
Tyr's rune. This is it.
Awesome.
We're inside. But what is this place?
Your guess is as good as mine, little brother.
Haven't used these things in fucking forever.
The tree. We're underneath the realm travel room. But why is the floor on the ceiling?
Those realm doors seem to mirror the ones above.
Up there. Tyr used the same magic to protect the Black Rune. The clue we seek may be inside.
Huh. Right next to the Yodanon door.
Interesting. But can we reach it?
Not from here.
One inner sanctum within another.
Those tapestries. Looks like more giant. Whatever Tyr did for them must have been big.
It seems that way, because goddamn. A room within a room within a room. Like, yeah. Boy. There it is.
This is the rune for Yodanite.
That's right. And look, we're on the other side of the door.
The upside down door.
What are you thinking?
Stand back.
Okay. It's moving.
What's moving?
Everything.
Yeah.
Extraordinary. The whole room is built on some kind of axle.
There's chains on both sides. Without those...
We can flip the temple.
All right!
Do you... What now?
Uh-oh. Things are happening.
What the fuck? I gotta fight these things?
Okay. I don't think they're attacking.
Oh, good.
Want me to read this one?
Go on. Read.
Before the first... Just,
if I had to fight those things, what the fuck?
Nothing between, no shadow cast.
Hmm.
Ominous.
God damn. Like, that was gonna scare the shit out of me.
Boy, on the statues.
I see them. It says void.
Ah, I was going to say void.
Now right.
Arthur.
Are you quite sure flipping the temple is the only way to reach them, whatever it is?
Yes.
You said there would be a path. The temple can be flipped.
Therefore, we flip the temple. The logic is unassailable.
We flip the temple. Do
sure
what now?
When we recklessly upend a room that's rooted to eight other realms. I'm curious, of course, but it's a leap to imagine it gets us to Jotunheim.
I don't mind a leap.
Well, who knows? Perhaps you and Tyr are the same kind of mad.
Look around real quick.
An army of statues.
I don't think they're the kind that come to life, if that's what you're worried about. Tyr often said that in the world of PC envisioned, the only soldiers he'd need would be statues. Bless his heart.
But oh,
the
fuck
did
that.
Took himself rather seriously, didn't he?
What the fuck?
Again with the death traps.
I'm gonna try my luck with this one.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
Father, no!
Well, that sucks. I'm tired of these traps.
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
I wasn't sure if there's a place I could, like, hide. Right there. Guess not.
Is so important.
Nope, fuck!
That's a fine mess.
This is tough. Like, what the fuck? Why? I have to do one of these. Like, what the fuck?
Ah, it's the other kind. Variety is so important.
Instead of thought, brother, why don't you let the lad carry me for a while?
And let you miss this? No.
You're enjoying this, aren't you?
Wow, that was easier than... Oh, it has to be like dead center. Boy.
Until gods grow good.
Could be quite a wait.
Nah. They're just waiting for us. Hey, it's a fragment of a language cipher. We should look for more like this.
Hell, for what reason? Explains the health. Do it again. Yeah, let's go, bitch. Yeah. And now no more.
Nicely done.
But now what do I do? What do I do now? Do I have to go back? Bullshit. What? I do have to go back. Okay.
Chain waits. There, where the chains meet, we must find a way around.
You know what this means? I have to go through this! God damn me. That was actually easier than I thought it was. Huh. There we go. What the fuck am I supposed to do about this one?
close.
I, for one, never doubted.
Right.
I survived that! How did I survive that? I have no idea. I'm glad I did.
Another piece of the language cipher. Good.
Boy.
Leave them in peace.
Obviously not referring to us.
All right. Holy fuck. That hurt. I fucking froze to death too, dude. Holy shit. No. Oh shit. Alright, so here's my plan for this. Try to get one of them away from them. Get them like right here. Oh, there's health? I can't block that.
Some help.
Oh, that's bullshit. Shit, no! That is it too! He was almost, they were both almost dead. I mean, I killed one of them, but I'm kind of both of them, as in the group there, you were both almost dead. That was bullshit. That's cheap.
Done here.
on.
Flip the temple.
Yes, sir.
Let's just agree to stop saying flip the temple. It's starting to sound normal.
Oh, it's this room. Yeah, I don't want to go in there.
Another one here.
It says his name is Brigham. I think Mother said he was the king of the giants.
Aye, that he was. And quite...
Come, boy.
Why didn't it... Okay.
Brothers,
sure.
I know what I promised, but in case this doesn't work, just remember, Tyr had good cause to create these obstacles. He's kept Jotunheim out of Odin's reach, but the world is hardly at peace.
No, but it's got hope. We're all working together now. We have unity. That's what the rune on the door to this place was telling us. We're on Tyr's path.
All right.
Lift with your legs, brother.
He knows.
Just trying to be helpful.
Yeah! Look at that!
Is the answer, I'll be quite happy to be on your side, brother. And we're not dead.
See that, Mimir? Nobody can do all this alone. All these obstacles. They're just chances to prove we're the ones who can beat them. We may argue. Me and Father. You and Freya. Brock and Sindri. But when we all work together, we do make a good team. And that's Tyr's test. That's why we're gonna make it to Jotunheim.
Do you hear that, brother? Lads found his equilibrium.
What's that?
He knows you speak wisely, Atreus. And that is good to hear.
Ha! I guess the temple was made to be flipped.
Look, the tree's upside down. Or are we? I'm not sure anymore.
Well, actually, I think this is a good time that and. Oh, no, wait, we got cutscene up, coming up, I think. Oh, there we go.
Roy, your knife.
Well, what have we got?
Some sort of travel stone.
Let me see. Great are Dumbler's at us. That's the Unity Stone.
You know it.
I wasn't sure it existed. If Tyr possessed this, that explains how he could visit all the realms and other lands to boot.
He held this in the panel in Odin's library.
Perfect.
Yes, that's it. I understand now. It shows Tyr walking the realm between realms. You know how you must never stray from the path? Well, Tyr always followed his own path, if you catch my meaning.
The realm between realms.
All right! Now I think this is a perfect...
You're saying Tyr's shrine showed him stepping off the branch of the world tree. And you're thinking, to reach the secret path to Jotunheim, that's what we need to do?
I am.
Oh dear. That is what you're thinking, isn't it?
Yes. But for now, boy, we must end the episode because... I actually didn't say boy that much this episode. I mean, oh well. But yeah, anyways, thanks for watching. Cause yeah. This was a really fun, interesting episode. I just have the blades and the bow to fully upgrade, and then yeah, that's all the weapon upgrades. Wow. All right, yep, I'm done for this episode. Thanks for watching.